What is up, guys? Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Yes, I'm still in this part. Still on the screen, I should say. I didn't cry myself into my pillow. Didn't cry into my pillow. I got over it, though. So, it's all good. So, let's see what's next. Chapter 10, The Heart of a King. Across the water and onto the rails, the royal retinue makes for Gralia, the imperial capital. Their objective, reclaiming the crystal, that they might reclaim their homeland. However, the ring's weight proves too much for Noctis to bear. Huh. Well, just from Kingsglaive. Yes, I was able to watch that, by the way. I meant to mention it a few episodes back. But, thanks to Kingsglaive, we know exactly what happens if the bearer of the ring, the wearer of the ring, I should say, is not... I think applicable would be the right word. Not... What's the word I'm looking for? Not worthy. That's it. I don't know why I didn't think of that. But still. Which is why Luna's brother has that thing on his arm. He tried to wear the ring and his arm was taken. The Scourge of the Stars. Of course, I may be spoiling it for you, but, several weeks later. Go watch it. It's a good movie. That's all I'm going to say now. That's all I need to say now.
So, we're going to roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
The hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Not!
Leave him.
Free to roam about the train until it pulls into the station. Okay.
Hey, We're almost at Cartanica.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh, don't talk about others.
And go. Emergency stop for emergency use only. Oh, I can't pull it. Huh. Passing of the Oracle. Wow. Swept under the waves. That was okay. Huh. Huh? Trio Castemo. Castemo. Okay. Oh, I can't go in anywhere. You know what? I'm gonna go try to talk to Gladio. That was the whole point of my wanting to come back this way anyways. So let's go see if we can find him.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
I doubt it, but we'll be there long enough to find out.
Seriously, this is just appalling that they have to be like this.
How much longer till we get there?
Do the glasses help at all?
Alright. What was that? Oh, car light switch. Do not touch. Like, there's a lot of things labeled do not touch. Okay, seriously, where's Gladio? That's the whole reason I came up this way, is to talk to him. To try and talk to him, I should say. But then when I finally get to him, I turn around and he's gone. Oh, he's right there.
Are we there? Almost.
Gladio, talk to me. You know what? Fine. Huh. Much further? This is a long railroad track. Ooh. Niflheim's at the end of it, too. Huh. Alright. Let's go all the way to the end of the train, then.
I saw the way you were looking at her.
But I wasn't looking at anyone.
Ooh. Elixir. Nice. Oh, perfect. Nope, no food. Item. Remedy.
In the
nice.
Wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to express our relief.
Really? I was trying to listen to that. Could have at least waited. Oh, wow. 1,000 XP for doing absolutely nothing. Alright. Come on.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared.
Yeah. It's the whole reason I'm talking to you. And I got a lot of stuff here. Okay. Electrolytic condenser. Oh, yeah, okay. Heliodor. Oh. Okay. I've already got that equipped on him. Okay, so I can sell both of these bulletproof vests since there's nobody wearing them. He's got both of those. Iron bangle and titanium bangle I can sell. Okay. Holy cow! 5,000 for a blood sword? It absorbs the health of those it strikes. Man. And the Thunderbolt, which I've already got equipped on Noctis. I know it wasn't that much. I think it was only 1,500 when I picked it up. Yeah, same stuff too. Ooh, a Wyvern Lance. Yeah, this guy is not cheap. Oh my god, definitely not cheap. Hell no.
Come back again.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. What about you?
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure.
No, oh, perfect. Okay. Cursed Toad. Confusion. Petrification. Poison. And then Remedy, Poison, Petrification, Confusion, and Toad. Remedy is all of those combined. So pretty much if I wanted to, I could get 6 of those. That would be 3 grand. I'd sell these. Okay. And 20, 22, 23, 24.
Thank you.
Go. There we go. Okay. And then sell all of my antidotes.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm gonna sell all these. This ether is just MP. I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of it. But yeah, this, no thank you. I'm not selling any of those just in case I start losing a lot of people. Alright, and with this, let's see. There we go. Alright. Alright. sell both of these potions. And then grab another high potion. Because I'm going to be needing the high potions more than I am anything else. The high elixirs are more for Noctis than anything else. But this is... The elixir is more for Noctis. The high potion fully restores HP. Damn it. I should just go high elixirs. I don't know.
Come again.
Okay. Well, either way. Thank you. Huh. What are you doing over here? Snapped any good picks? Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. I mean, I get that it's a somber moment. But you would think after several weeks, it would be one of those, okay, we're all okay by now. Head down into the quarry.
Ready to set out?
Yes.
I'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll keep you alive. Just keep tossing potions. That's all I can say. But still, the loss of Lunafrey is... Fodina Castino. Once rich in resources, this mine fell out of use in recent years, and now serves as little more than a watering hole for wild beasts. Really?
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Huh. Good tip.
Okay, so Ignis walks slow. Alright. Gotta go down there. Alright.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Heard that. Okay. So this is going to take a little bit of time. I should have left Ignis behind. But I don't want to miss out on anything.
Don't push yourself, Ignis.
I'll wait for everybody. What I'm supposed to do. Okay. I'm not leaving him behind. Mostly just because of the XP that we're gonna get from this. But at the same time. Okay. I knew it. There's something over here.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
I'm sorry. I thought you'd be fine just standing right there. Okay. So that's on the other side of this, which I can't cross. Okay. Yeah. To be completely honest, I thought they would stay there, and then I would just go back to them. So that's my bad. Alright. Bigness, hopefully you're okay there. There's another item right over there. Okay. Or maybe not. Illusion? Yes and no. Okay, rough skills. Alright. Huh. Yeah. Royal procession sticks together. And yet you're going off by yourself. Really? Okay. We're about to fight something. Oh, 29s. What am I? 37. I got this.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us. Ah,
all right. And boom. Wait. And hold up. 1 second. Nope. Frost.
A little warning would be nice.
All right. Okay.
Should hang back.
Perfect.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just
okay. There's multiple ways to go. Can't get up to get a vantage point. That's as high as I can go, really. Okay. Fine. Let's just go here and yeah. Right. Okay. Well, at least one of them catch up to me and then go.
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
Observe it from there? Yes, I can. Alright. Watch out, Gladdy. Alright. Uh-huh.
Could write him a ticket.
Check.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get his motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
All right. Back to the control panel. Okay. Can I go up? No. Right. All right. pretty much all I'm doing is just walking. At least I can say that this is not going to be complete. Or should I say this video is not going to be done until this is completed. Which means every single second that I can pull from this dungeon.
Wow.
Oh, crap. Okay. Ow. Okay. No. All right, that's it.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Promising. Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
All right. That is that way. Okay. Okay. Either way. All right. Are you serious? Oh, of course.
Going it alone, huh?
I'm waiting on you guys. Come on. I thought y'all were keeping up with me. Trying not to let Iggy go by. But at the same time, I'm also trying not to leave him behind. This is hard. Not being able to go as fast as you want, I should say. Okay. All right. All right. You guys coming? Wait on Prompto and Iggy. Come on, guys. Don't have to hurry. You don't have to go slow either. Oy vey. Snaga. Okay, give me a second. Elemancy. Unicast. Oh, there's a quad. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh. Oh. Are you guys okay? Because did not mean to do that. And hold up. This guy was what again? Frost? No, frost down, fire up. Okay.
Glad that's over.
I only wish I could do more. You staying alive is enough.
That is true. Earth gemstone. All right. Nope. Okay, this way, guys. Come on. This is a lot harder than it looks. Trying to let them keep up while also trying to go as fast as you can to get through it. Where's Gladio? Bringing up the rear. Watch him not be of any help in the next fight. Aha! Thought so. Always pays to look around. And it's a mega potion! Yay! Wait a minute. Mega potion. Give me a second. Yeah, fully restores party. Yeah. So that's what I need, is a mega elixir. Is the ability to buy mega elixirs. I will sell everything except for the remedies just to buy mega elixirs. Uh-oh. What was that? Oh, thank God. Wow. That's a lot of thunder. Of course. There's ice nearby. Okay. Alright, then over here is fire. And a haven up top. Okay. Absorb. Okay.
Can't. I'm exhausted.
Camp and then finish it off. Attack by 30. HP by 300. Or HP by 100. Attack by 30. Cup noodles is better. Boom. Looks like all of them get a level boost except for Iggy. Again, getting left behind a little bit. At least he'll level up in the next camp.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah, of course.
Well, Iggy will be proud of this one. Whenever he gets his sight back. Nothing there. Guess that's it. Oh. Now that I get to see that. Great.
We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Alright. At least it's daylight. At least that's what it looks like. Okay. As soon as these guys catch up, here we go. Alright. Well, we're almost there anyways, so this will be fine. It looks like we're gonna have to face some very, very, very bad ones. Very bad troop. Trying not to run, but yeah. Foxfang? That's not what I saw. Oh well. Perfect. Let's go. Whoa.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
All right. More up ahead. All right. Yeah, thought so. More. The Fox Fangs. Same thing?
Yep.
Alright.
Ah!
That's why I was just playing around like that.
I don't know that.
Right. Yeah. Right. If I get the higher ground advantage. This was what again? Okay, perfect. Boom! Boom! Death to you, giant toad!
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Alright. Which is over on this side. Let's go up. See if there's anything up here. Nope. Okay. Okay. Come on, Iggy. Let me guess. Oh, there's another giant toad in the way. This time he's with friends. Great. Oh, no, that's not a giant toad. Okay. That's just where that was. Okay.
We've got there the power!
Go. Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Activate the control panel. Which means I gotta go back through here, face these guys again. What are they? Heavy and... going.
you hear that? Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
All right. And then is this Frost one back up or no? Nope. Okay. All right. Whoa. What's back here? Nothing. Yep. This way, guys.
Hold up.
Uh-oh.
You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Resolve. Best choice.
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
He needs to learn. He really does. All right, vitality increased by 50. All right. Okay.
Good to go.
We did it! Together!
Seriously? Shut up, Prompto. Not the time for it. Definitely not the time for it.
This cave is huge.
The tomb's farther in.
You want to wait here?
Alone, here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man. Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is.
Uh-oh. Oh! Goody, goody. Sensed already all the way over here. Oh my god. Six of them. Alright. Warp. I'm not running ahead. I'm fighting. Perfect.
Let us make haste. Right.
Yes, let's. I'm Gladius, I'm not trying to run ahead. What the fuck?
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there?
Yes.
That looks like a mouth.
Uh-oh.
Is that its face?
Marlboro? Oh, and it's a 38. Oh. Oh, only 35,000. Not bad. Frost is down, fire's up.
What is it?
Ignis! Oh, son of a biscuit. Potion! Iggy! There you go, buddy. There we go. Let me see. Okay, same exact thing, only Frost this time as well. Regroup. Okay. All right. Success. 5 AP. Okay. Okay.
Knocked. I have an idea. If I may. Chance.
Rejoin the fray, Libra Elementia.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
All right, so let us find out what that was. Ascension. Let's see. That would pretty much be analyze, but at the same time, not. Trying to think. Presto Libra, of course. Okay. What I do want to do. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Weird. It would probably be in here. That would actually be pretty decent as the comeback. Oh yeah, limit bake. Okay. So I have no idea if it's not in there. Is it in gear? No. Oh! It's a technique. Okay. Scan for an enemy's weakness and exploit it with an elemental attack. Alright. Or mark. Wow. Okay. Sweet. Alright. That's cool. Okay, I kind of figured that might be what it was too, but I had to check skills just in case it was a tech
Whisking
through
them
that.
Just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Uh-huh. Heard that. Either way, we've got a new one. There is our sixth. Out of, I think, 7 throughout the storyline. Which means 6 or 7 that
all
are
right.
out in the
let's
wild.
All ask.
Yeah, let's.
Katana of the Warrior. Alright.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Whew. Directly to the station, then. Man. Wow. Just this one thing took an hour. Well, that and my stupidity at screwing around. Cartonica Station. Freight stop in the middle of the Sukarp region. Offers little in the way of leisure for passengers, but it provides the perfect cover for Noct and his retinue to run a necessary errand. Well, of course it does.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
All right. All right, so I'm gonna save it here. Go and say thank you guys for watching. This has been a very somber episode, if I may use that term correctly. With the passing of the Oracle, Lady Lunafreya, and of course, tensions rising between Gladius and Noctis. It's getting heavy. It really is. But for those of us that know the ending, those of us that can see it coming a mile away, just because of every single Final Fantasy game out there, we know what's coming. We know they'll reconcile. They'll become the merry band of four that they once were. And they will not only save Insomnia, but also do it stylishly. As friends? No. As brothers. Now, the one thing that I am actually taking away from this is, even though this is, I mean, seriously, this is just one of the biggest parts of it, is the fact that even though these guys are, you know, at each other's throats right now, they're still brothers. Brothers fight. But they always come together in the end. That's what I'm taking away from this. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to get food. And yeah, I will be back in a little bit. Well, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. And of course, as always, happy hunting.